situation in the world has now reached the stage where the very foundations of civilization are seriously threatened. War is a contagion. The peace of the world, the welfare and security of every nation, including our own, is being threatened by that very thing. Let no one imagine that America will escape. Yes, we are determined to keep out of war, yet we cannot insure ourselves against the disastrous effects of war and the dangers of involvement.